Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and guess what? It's almost Halloween. And there's maybe a month until Halloween. So that's why the background is all Halloween-y. Anyway, so today's video is about these brickheads. So here we have the Goofy and Pluto brickheads, and here we have the Mandalorian and the Child brickheads. So yeah, let's get right into this. We're going to start off with the Goofy and Pluto, and let's start the time lapse. Okay, so here they are. Here is the Goofy brickhead. This looks really cool right here. Turn around. Here's the Pluto brickheads. Very cute. Very, very cute. Perfect. So let's put these guys right up here for now. They can watch as the next set of brickheads gets built. This set is the Mandalorian and the Child right here. This is a bigger set than the other ones because it comes with the Mandalorian and the Child. So let's get crack-a-lackin'. No one says that anymore. Dear God. Okay. So, oh boy, there's bags to this one. There's like, oh, bag one, bag two. Oh boy. Yeah, this one might take a little bit longer. Oof. Okay, so no joke guys, I'm building the Mandalorian right now, as you know, and there is a piece that they literally didn't put in. Like, I am currently looking for that piece right there. I'm looking for that piece, and I've double-checked the bags to make sure that it actually came out of the bag, and it did. So it's not in the bag, but it is not here. Like, is it supposed to be gray? Because in the picture it's like a beige, but I literally don't see it anywhere in here. So I actually have a Lego table back there. I don't know if you guys know that. Here, I'll show you. I actually have a Lego table back here with a bunch of different Lego pieces on it. So I'm gonna try and find like a piece that might be able to work, and I'll cut back if I find one. Okay, so I found a piece that is pretty similar to the one that I was looking for. It has a sticker on it, like a license plate sticker for like one of those car like Lego sets, but I can just take it off because it's just a sticker. Just take it off like that. Just throw it over there or something. And there we go. Now I have a blank piece, and we can just use that for the build because I literally can't find the other piece. And if I do happen to find the other piece, I'll obviously switch it out, but I genuinely think that they didn't put it in the set. So I will just switch it back over to the time lapse, and you'll see the rest of the Mandalorian being made. So here is the Mandalorian. Right here is the Mandalorian. Looks pretty good, pretty good. And the child. And the child can actually come out of his little thing. I don't know, I've never watched Star Wars actually. But yeah, here is the briquettes that we've built today. The Mandalorian, the child, Goofy, and Pluto. So if you guys enjoyed this video, give it a like and make sure you subscribe to the channel. And thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Goodbye. The child. Oh, must do this one for the YouTube channel Rocco the Great. You know, I don't know if you ever heard of him, but Anyway, the child out.